Kings taking on the Jazz. De'Aaron Fox gets red hot in the first, knocks down the three-pointer, puts Sack up 22-21. Then Fox drives in, lays it up high and off the glass. It's good. He had 20 points on 4 of 5 from 3 in 12 minutes in the first quarter, finished with 41 points and 11 assists. Jordan Clarkson, fadeaway jump shot, it's good. That was part of a 9-0 Jazz run. Clarkson, this time, comes off the curl, hits the 3. Jordan Clarkson had a career-high first half with 24 points on 6 of 8 from the 3-point line. Utah up 71-67. Clarkson again hits the jumper over Fox. 97-86. Clarkson, yet another jumper, creates the space. 118-110. Clarkson again knocks down the three-pointer. The Jazz had a franchise record 45 points off the bench for Jordan Clarkson. Your final score, Utah Jazz win at 134-125.